can't take this away. Should it all fall down, I'll treasure each day. They say you are dangerous, but I don't care. I'm going to pretend. I couldn't.
first game was just what the coach wanted and the players wanted, to get 3 points. Now, three more points on offer here.
Yeah, and looking at them warming up beforehand, I mean, they look a confident bunch, and why wouldn't they be after the way that they performed in that first match?
Nichols. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Great place to win it back. To put them in front. Pick his spot now.
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
And that was that team at their very best, Alan.
Now, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
With good vision.
There was danger, but he's cleared it. Bedoya. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. David. They've got the ball back by that interception. Break quickly when they get possession. Well, they've lost an opportunity here, trying to break. Francis. Bedoya. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Attacking now. Delivered into the box. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front. And they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
There's some potential in this move. Ricardo. Adu. And it's gone for a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Ivanov. It goes out wide again. Gets his cross in. Defended well, neatly intercepted.
Wonderful chance.
It was an opportunity, really, but in the end, way off target with that place shot. Could be dangerous. Trying to get the ball in behind. Goalkeeper hangs on. That's a good spot by the defender. Adu. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Threads it through. In with a chance. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there, and the opposition's really got to tighten up.
Restarting at 2-0, using his physical power to protect the ball. Ivanov. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Bale. David. Well, now there's a chance to attack from the tackle. Whipped in from the wide area. free kick awarded here. Ivanov. Ramos. Adu. Onto the attack now. Nichols. Good vision to be able to switch the play there. And they get it away. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. That's going to be a corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Oh, it's a back heel, easy on the eye, but rather easy for the opposition. Well, that's a clever pass.
Shot on!
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. It's an excellent cross. It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes, he was ready for it. Good stop.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Real concern for the bench now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Thanks, Jeff. Spot on. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Chant, going to try his luck. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. Attacking now. Joe.
He's got his shot off now.
Out in front of goal. At Anfield, the second half is now underway. David. There's some potential in this move. Read the play well to intercept. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Set the game for the free kick. Ali. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Into the attacking third. Ricardo, he might be through.
He's had a go here. Goal!
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Well, they've gone further behind. And I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini. Probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Cannavaro. Getting forward well as a team now. Put into the middle.
Goalkeeper.
That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but on closer inspection, no, he was off.
Neatly intercepted. Coming forward with some danger. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
The shot's on! Great save!
It probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in inspired form.
It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Incisive pass. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Getting set at the corner. All peters out rather for them. Bedoya. Could be dangerous. Ivanov. Ricardo. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Bedoya. Came in with a challenge. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
He's got his shot off now.
What a good way to score. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Good movement forward here. Crisp defending there. Joe.
And now the shot!
Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Attacking well here. Bedoya. Good challenge here. Ricardo. Very good distance to the clearance. Bale. Here's a chance to attack. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. David. That's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there. Routine for the keeper. Well, I like the look of this attack. Good defending. Bedoya. Bale. We could be in.
In with a chance. Oh, it's the post.
Well, that breakaway did look dangerous. It's as well they've won the ball back. Ricardo. He's cut that out well, well read. Good forward play from them. And they've cut it out.
The fourth official has indicated...
Shot's on him! He's blocked that well. Corner to be taken.